guys, I'm Mal,
I'm Evie,
I'm Carlos,
I'm Jay,
and welcome to the channel of Man3457. So, in this week's video, we're going to recreate our favorite scene for Descendants. That's right, Evie, we're going to recreate the scene where all of us get the ingredients to make a love potion for Mal so Vic can fall in love with her. Right, Carlos, and that's when Lonnie comes in and asks what we are doing. But unfortunately, I hope you guys don't get mad or disappointed, but we don't have Lonnie here with us, just we don't have her yet in the collection, so we're gonna find someone else to replace Lonnie in this scene since we're recreating the scene, so please forgive us. Well, that's all I have to say for our introduction. We hope you enjoy our recreation of the love potion scene. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to Man3457, and don't forget to hit the notification bell. Bye! Enjoy the video! Bye!
It says that we still need one tear, and I never cry. Let's just chop up some onions.
No!
It says that we need one tear of human sadness. I mean, this blood potion gets the best review, so you have to follow it exactly.
A tear is a tear. That's not true, Jay.
They both have antibodies and enzymes, but an emotional tear has more protein-based hormones than a reflex tear.
Listen to you.
Yeah, I knew that. Did not.
Yeah, I did.
There you are, Mal! I was looking for you! You know, all the girls want you to do their hair.
Oh, that's great!
Midnight snack, huh? What you guys making?
Something special, just cookies.
No! Wait!
What? I'm not having a little dip.
Feel anything? Yeah, like maybe you might be missing something.
Hey there.
Cookies and chips!
Chips?
And those are
chocolate chips, just the most important food group.
Wait, didn't your moms ever make you guys like chocolate chip cookies? Like when you're feeling sad.
They're fresh from the oven with a big old glass of milk, and it just makes you laugh and puts everything into perspective.
Why are y'all looking at me like that?
It's just different where we're from.
Yeah, I know. It's just even villains love their kids.
Oh. How awful.
Well, big bummer, but we gotta get these in the oven. Thank you so much, and we really have a good night.
See you tomorrow. Evil dreams.
Good night.
See you tomorrow.
Okay, boys. Cookie sheet. Evie. Oven.
Yes, ma'am.
Well, that's it for this video. Thank you all so much for watching our toy version of the love potion scene from Descendants. And in the comments below, you can ask for a request of what other scenes you want us to recreate from Descendants, or Descendants 2, or Descendants 3. Yep, and don't forget to hit like, and comment, and subscribe to Man3457.
Bye! See you guys in our next video!